Hey, 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 you've got to let me go with you. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do, but that's why we've got to stick together. No, 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 don't speak, don't speak, don't speak. Just hear me out, I might surprise you. I'll be your friend when others despise you. Don't roll your eyes, stop with the moping. You need a pal, my calendar is open. I'll bring you soup when you feel congested. I'll bail you out when you get arrested. I got your back, but what? When things get scary, and I'll shave it when it gets hairy. Don't let me go, don't let me go, don't let me go. You need me, you need me. I'll treat you right and never act shoddy. If you kill a man, I'll hide the body. So what do you say? You're not responding. I think we're bonding. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. You need me. You and me, we belong together. Like butter and grits, like kibbles and bits, like yin and yang, strum and drang, like ang and chang, attached at the hip, but not an old lady's hip that might break. I'm gonna be on you like a fat kid on cake. Like Cupid and Psyche, like Pot Rocks and Mikey, we stick together like them Velcro stuff. I'll be the fuzzy side, you be the spiky, like little kids in pajamas with the funny things at the bottom, you know, feeties like donuts. And what goes with donuts? Donuts and diabetes. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Hold me, hug me, take me, please. Na 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 na. Please don't let me go. I need you. 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 Don't let me.
There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I go in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I could swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Katie." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said, "My name is Katie, and thank you for the extra." And he said his name is Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. So I'd like to get my nerve up to recite my poem musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. So today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing with a band down in the village in the basement of a bar. And I saw him flip the lever to prepare my double latte. For me, he made a triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and for me, he made a triple. And I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I said, "What time are you playing? And thank you for the extra skin. He said keep the 355 because my triple latte was on him. Ugh. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. I used to be the kind of girl who'd run when love rushed toward her. But finally a voice whispered, love can be yours if you step up to the counter and order. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. So many years my heart has waited. Who would have thought that love could be so caffeinated? Taylor, the boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. I love him, I love him, I love him.
Most days I wake up with this pain in my chest, the thoughts that I can't put to rest, there's a worry that I can't place. Most nights I am restless and quiet won't come, so I lay there and wait for the sun. There are troubles that won't show its face. But you came out of nowhere and you cut through all the noise. I make sense of the madness when I listen to your voice. Darling, only you can ease my mind. Help me leave these lonely thoughts behind, 'cause when they pull me under and I can feel my sanity start to unwind. Darling, only you can ease my mind. I'll admit, for a moment I felt so afraid, just to show you the mess that I've made, the pieces I usually hide. But when you collect me with your steady hands, with this language that I understand, I feel put back together inside. And you came out of nowhere and you cut through all the noise. I make sense of the madness when I listen to your voice. Oh, darling, only you can ease my mind. Oh, help me leave these lonely thoughts behind. 'Cause when they pull me under, and I can feel my sanity start to unwind. Darling, only you can ease my mind. Darling, only you can ease my mind. Help me leave these lonely thoughts behind. 'Cause when they pull me under, then I can feel my sanity start to unwind. Darling, only you can ease my mind.
Awkward girl with her guitar, keeping to herself. Friday nights alone, with the records on her shelf. A waitress pouring ginger ale and coke. Someone you ask out as a joke. I've been that girl who fades away, accepting what I've got. Stuck in what I am and everything I'm not. I've only seen this tiny world I'm in, where I can only be what I've been. See a world beautiful and strange, spinning off somewhere, saying meet me there. Look, look how fast it runs away, singing follow close and reach for me. See that you've got so much more to give before it's over, before it's over. I can't go write another song. I'm too afraid to play or dream that things might change, but only see what's in my way. I can't go back to what I was before, now that I can see so much more. See a world beautiful and strange on a one-way track, and it won't come back. Look, look how fast it runs away, singing follow close and reach for me. See that you've got so much more to be. What's over? I never even knew a world was waiting. Somehow something awful made that world appear. Maybe it sounds crazy, but I'm happy that it happened. Happy that I came. Happy that I'm here. I can see a world beautiful and strange, can you see it too? It's so close, don't let it get away, there's so much to do before it's over. want to go along with the crowd. Don't want to live life under a cloud. Give me some air and space and the sun on my face. I want to live out loud. Don't want to be alone in a crowd. Don't want to seem peculiar and proud. I need to be as free as I know how to be. I want to live out loud. Every day, straight walk, lockstep, no one dares to stray. Though they may, straight lace, shamefaced, long to break away. They're as lonely as can be. Is that what they want from me? I don't want to go along with the crowd. Don't want to live life under a cloud. Give me some air and space and the sun on my face. I want to live out loud. Don't want to be alone in a crowd. Don't want to seem peculiar and proud. Nobody wants me here, but I won't disappear. I want to live out loud. I want to run down an open shoreline. I want to join in a moonlit dance. I want to swing from the branches of a tree. I want to bathe in a hidden inlet. Let the breeze come and dry my hair. I want the light that they took away from me. If that makes me headstrong, fine. That's a life I'm glad is mine. I don't want to go along with the crowd. Don't want my spirit broken and bowed. Why do I have to hide what I'm feeling inside? I want to live out loud. Don't want to be alone in the crowd. I only want what I'm not allowed. Give me the wings of a bird. I'll be seen and be heard. I want to sing when my heart is full. I want to sing and I want to fly. I want to soar in the sky without a cloud. I want to live out loud.
Dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way. But together you and I will laugh at last night someday. Ice cream, he brought me ice cream, vanilla ice cream. Imagine that, ice cream. And for the first time, we were together without a spoon. Friendly, he was so friendly. That isn't like him. I'm simply stunned. Will wonders never cease? Will wonders never cease? It's been the most peculiar day. Will wonders never cease? Will wonders never cease? Oh, where was I? I am so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way. But together, you and I will laugh last night someday. I sat there waiting at that cafe and never guessing that you were fat, that you were near. You were outside looking bald, oh my. I am so sorry about last night. Last night, I was so nasty. Well, he deserved it, but even so. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. eyes. A man that I despise has turned into a man I like. It's almost like a dream, as strange as it may seem. He came to offer me.